so that the side-to-side position is actually controlled because the forklift has got little guide wheels that run along the track.
I see, of course.
He just has to concentrate on the backwards and forwards and the up and down.